you?
I am half Mexican, half Italian, and I want to embrace my nationality more.
Yo quiero jugar contigo.
There you go.
Oh, wow.
Wow, it's beautiful.
So pretty.
This is amazing. When you're Nikki Bella, you have to do it large. So I have rented the most fabulous mansion.
Nice to meet you.
This house is immaculate. We have our own chefs, pot bartender, a jacuzzi, pool, its own private beach.
Get a good photo op.
Okay, get in there. No, legs a little more together. It is just freaking amazing.
Like this?
Hot. I definitely outdid myself, and I deserve a pat on the back.
Queen of Instagram. Do you like this one I posted?
Oh, I need to do a pic.
Do you like that one?
Yeah. So nice being here, right?
Oh my gosh, it's beautiful.
Oh. Gracias, papi.
Thank you.
Salud.
Speaking of Instagram, you know when Dad and I kind of got into that silly little argument?
Yeah.
Well, the next day, he not only unfollowed me off Instagram, but he blocked me.
My dad and I have always had a very on and off relationship. And right now, my dad and I aren't talking. There was a situation that happened when I was on my way to my grandmother's house. I decided to let my dad know, hey, I have absolutely no time to see you. Don't take offense to it. But he did.
Why did he follow you? That's so childish.
So childish. I'm at a point in my life, and I'm very busy, that if you bust my balls, well then, I kind of give you the middle finger. So that's what I did.
Instead of acting like a mature adult to talk about things, what does he go do? He blocked us.
You sure it was the right account, Brave?
Yes, trust me.
No, I could still see his stuff. Holy shit, did you know Dad's having a baby?
What?
No, Joe.
No, he's not.
Anna's pregnant. And he's saying, welcome our baby boy.
Wow. Dad's 51. He really doesn't have good relationships with all of his children, yet he wants to bring another one in the world. Like,
I guess I kind of see why my sister would be upset. My dad and I, basically since I've been 15, have had an on and off relationship. It's not the father-daughter of the year award type of relationship, but at least we're talking. So I kind of feel like that it's my job to bring them back together.
Well, I think I'm gonna text Dad. At least congrats.
Why?
Why text him?
Why? Because he didn't have the decency to text you.
Look at it in a positive way.
With all the negativity that Dad has brought to me, it's very hard to make this look like a positive thing.
I would have said that a little bit ago, and I would have been there with you, but I just am not choosing to live my life that way anymore.
So what were you saying about
there's a car honking. Let's see. I bet you that's girls. Come on.